Yeah, so career-wise, one path that's been really interesting to me is product marketing. I think this is an often overlooked career path that falls under the product bucket in technology firms. So a lot of people have heard product management. And if you get your MBA, you'll definitely hear people going for product management roles at Amazon or perhaps Google if they have a CS background. Product marketing is typically in the same hierarchical tree structure at a company, but it's focused a little bit more on accelerating sales than driving the product roadmap. So what I mean by that is a product manager oftentimes is working on managing an engineering resource or managing a team of engineers as they produce a certain product or a software feature. Product marketing is doing a lot more on the customer side, figuring out what the customer actually needs, doing some research into what competitors are offering and what the competitive landscape looks like, and sort of driving the go-to-market strategy for a new software development. So product marketing and product management come together to really drive where a product goes, one from the engineering side and one from the sales and revenue side. And so that's the difference between product management and product marketing. I chose product marketing because at the startups I worked for in my career, I've done a lot of business development and sales strategy. And so it felt like a better fit when I'm moving to the world of product to start on the product marketing side than to move onto the side that does a little bit more with managing an engineering resource, because I have less experience doing that. If you have more experience managing engineers or are an engineer yourself, you may be something where you can jump right to product management if that seems like a better fit. But for me and my background, product marketing was definitely the way to go.